the vast Bering Sea. Over 1 million square miles of the world's most violent and unpredictable waters. And home of the deadliest catch, Alaskan crab. It's January, and the hunt for Opilio crab is on. But the Bering Sea is just getting started.
Watch out, watch out.
Now, the men face off against an ocean that dwarfs both boat and man. As the hunt continues for the deadliest catch. It's the January crab fishing season, and across the harbor, crews are preparing for the ultimate test of guts and endurance. The seasoned crew of the Northwestern knows what to expect during Opilio season.
I got a new guy's coming.
The season is open, and the fleet begins the day and a half journey to the far north Opilio fishing grounds. Captain Sig and his crew are venturing north to Virgin grounds. Captain Keith Colburn left port early to try and avoid rough weather, but when he hits the southern end of the Opilio fishing grounds, he arrives to 15-foot swells and 30-mile-per-hour gusts.
This is it!
The first pod of the Opilio season is on its way to the bottom, as 400 brave fishermen around the fleet begin another hunt for Bering Sea gold. Freezing temperatures and rough seas are a dangerous combination for a fully loaded crab boat in winter. Ice is the silent killer. As it builds up, the boat becomes top heavy and at risk of rolling over. The skippers are all ready to catch crab. But now, they have nowhere to offload it. Phil's crab processor is out of business. Many of the fleet have contracts to offload only at the Stellar Sea. She suffered a fire that has put her out of commission. Now, there's no place to offload their crab. The Cornelia Marie pulls into a dock in St. Paul. They have no idea how long it will take before they can get back to fishing. A massive storm is bearing down on the island.
Storm warnings everywhere. No one's safe. Everyone's going to get hit by this.
Saturday night, southeast wind, 45 knots, sea, 20 feet, rain, and snow.
Now it's a race to haul as many pots as possible before it becomes unfishable. The seas are now reaching 30 feet. These are the types of scenarios that cause even the most diehard captains to make tough decisions.
Hang on.
Captain Phil received word that the Stellar Sea is repaired.
Well, now we're back in business.
The Cornelia Marie runs smack into a set of heavy rollers on the leading edge of a storm.
Oh.
These are the worst possible conditions for an exhausted deckhand to be working in. Tens of thousands of gallons of water crash over the rail, moving the 800-pound pots like tinker toys.
Is that all you got?
I hate this.
But with just a handful of pots left, tempting the Bering Sea is never a wise move.
Own the deadliest catch experience.
Buy Deadliest Catch on DVD. Go to DiscoveryStore.com to bring home all the adventure. Order now. This is one catch you don't want to miss.